Oh,
thank you, my God. Thank you, my God, because you are with me. You forgive us. We came here in your holy place so that you can speak to us. Glory be to you, God. I thank you, my Lord.
Would you tell me?
Your Holy Spirit appoints your us. Your Holy Spirit comes on you. Don't leave us alone. Don't leave our lives alone.
Don't get the two tiny.
God, we need to you.
To the show.
We cast from your people in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Give you glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. In the book of Luke.
The book of Luke. 24.
When you read from verse 14 and 49,
Yesu Kristo arabwira abantu biwe,
and Jesus himself spoke to his people, that go and tell the nation, tell the nation, what happened, tell the nation what happened. But wait here. Don't go away. Wait here. So that will be given power. To tell the nation what happened. You can't go empty handed. You need to have a knife. You need to have a gun. You need to have a big gun.
Last locket.
You need to have the garment. So the protection thing that protect your body.
Full cover.
You need to be covered. He told them that wait. Don't live here. Don't go empty-handed. The Son is ready for you.
Hallelujah.
The same
person.
And 53.
Harabu
and says, they praised him. They were so amazed.
basubira mu rusengero.
And they went back in the church.
Bagumayo.
They stay there.
Iminsi yose.
Every day.
Bari na hazima.
And praising God.
Ariko bariyambika bya byamba.
They were fulfilled the power.
Yaratsutse.
Because he was risen.
And fresh, very, very powerful.
And he was a very strong
man.
There's time that I told him that don't close me.
Because I
don't look like you. He was a powerful man. This God,
see you,
Paul, is alive.
Kukumo sumena something go.
One day I read,
Dabahayo Vasha,
I give you a power.
Bobo Hanyora Kuris Koropio.
To defeat his
kids of
snakes.
Bobo Zora Mikri Ganza
Kuakai. The sick people. You will defeat the demons in my name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God.
Imanila Duku.
God loves us.
Imanila Duku.
God loves us.
God loves us.
But Satan hates you. Even that he doesn't have any refuge place. He is under our feet. Because the one who serves is a fire.
There
is fire. He can burn.
Satan.
And Satan will run away. And he will say that I'm lying. This is not possible.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory
be to God.
And
then they were in the church. And waiting there. Do you think they were sitting there?
To praise.
To hear us. Let's stay in the church.
Let me watch it.
That's where we get
just the fire we have.
Everything has begun.
We have enough
money.
We have 50
wash. We have a power for it. We can send to the
bank.
We can send to the
bank.
Gives money is coming. As I
say,
I'm too old. I have never seen a
Christian
and sitting on the street and be like a street boy and asking and say,
God gives the power to be rich.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In His word.
No more than the Kenyans.
And everything that we need. Seek the glory of God. And seek the salvation. And everything will be added on it.
Yes,
when Jesus was about to leave to heaven. And in the book of Acts, chapter 1, when you read from verse 4 to 8, you can see how the disciples were questioning
God.
Are you going to give Israel the kingdom? That's it. Until the Holy Spirit come upon you, you will have no thinking. Of time.
No.
And he told them, that's no. You are behind my children. Only God knows that. But what you can do, just wait here, be patient. Be patient. You will be given power. My heavenly Father. And you know the truth. They thought that it's a foolish man. When the power come upon you, you would be over the world. You can see the hidden things in heaven. You can see the kingdom of heaven coming. The foolishness
sweep my way. All the
stupid
things we got. The worldly things we got away. All the things will be balanced. Because of the Holy Spirit.
This
word, that's not your
problem.
Just wait to be given what I have for you. Give you a power, and you will know the truth. He will know about it. Let's go to the main word of today. Let's read Acts chapter 2. Acts, the book of Acts, chapter 2. From verse 1 up to 13. Someone can read for me, please. Glory be to God. The coming of the Holy Spirit.
Different
The graduation day came. Because they were told that stay there, there's something coming for you.
Certificate, change diploma.
I don't know if it was certificate or diploma.
You have a diploma.
When you have a diploma,
ni ujana kusaba kazi.
That's what you take.
Office a degree
to apply.
Ni ujana kusaba kazi.
That's what you take to apply. So that you can be identified.
God,
you finish your education.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. There's some of them,
you can make it.
Ask the qualification. They can see that you have enough experience to do it.
Wear a confidence.
Because of confidence that was given by somebody, you can do your work.
But you are qualified.
You have a much experience.
And there are
just do your work. Glory be to God. And then when they were sitting together, there was a time that everyone was given power. There was a rushing wind.
Wind.
When God is visiting you,
there's
something that will come before. Glory be to God. Therefore, there was fire came upon them. That was Holy Spirit. And they were changed. They start speaking. They start speaking in different tongues.
Pentecostal
day. The angel of God came upon them. And then all the disciples were filled the power of God. They
started
speaking in different tongues.
Led
by the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit came upon them. That was the first beginning. So that they can go out. God has visited us.
When
you read the deep man, you can see the work of God. You can see the works of
Peter.
Peter told them that no, they are not
drunk.
They are the Holy Spirit. So that they can be given power. Glory to God.